everything come from Istanbul by ships to here first. You see three harbor inside, you see? Yeah. One, two, three. Yeah. More than 110 years old this harbor. Oh. And the all the logistics comes through here. And then food, you know, the rifle, boots, everything. And horse, mule, donkey, civilian and Turkish soldiers take the, all this logistics this way to the battlefield area, you know. This is the very important place because logistic harbor. Ne kadar silah, alet, edevat. İskele'de indirilen bütün bu malzemeler şu Baltepeler bölgesinden, Konik Tepeler'den cephe hattına götürülüyordu. Burası 104 yıl önce. Ben lokal tercümanım. İdare komuta merkezine. Ama planları bu. Ama Türk'te 7 kilometre gitmen düşünürken adamlar 8 ay 14 gün boyunca saldırıyorlar, 4 kilometre gidebilirmiş. Bak kardeş, taksimetre kaç yazmış gördün mü?
China now.
China?
China, yes. Oh. China. Yang Ming is China ship.
Ah, yeah, yeah,
cargo
yeah.
ship. Wow. By Dardanelles Channel, come from Istanbul.
Istanbul.
You know, and then Dardanelles Channel going to Aegean Sea and yes. then to the Red Sea, you know?
Red Sea.
And then Hindu Sea. And then it's going to China.
This boat going city side?
Yeah, this is town side. This ferry is going to city side, sure, you know. Sure. Every hour ferry going to other side.
Yeah.
Tabii bak burada ister Truva ister